Today we're just outside Aficola, a small village set in the Spanish countryside. It's early in the morning, the local shepherd is starting his day, and Señor Florencio de Villa Pérez and his family, who are known in the village as La Familia Pimento, the Pepper family, are coming to work in the fields. The first essential is wood for a fire on which lunch will be cooked. Buenos días.
Buenas.
Señor Florencio. Muy caliente,
sí? Muy caliente, muy caliente. Muy caliente.
Ah, that's wonderful. It's a cold day.
Señorita Robi.
Está bueno para calentarse.
No puede, no tiene mano.
Hombre.
Hello. Sí. Hello, little fella.
Hello.
Hello. Sí. Got a big jacket on there, haven't you?
Vete aquí, Alaja, vete aquí. Ahí, ten cuidado, no se enganche con el palo.
What else have we got to look at?
Yeah, a moment.
Huh? Now then, what can I do? Ah, pick, yeah? Carry this? Okay. Oh, it's heavy! Okay, where do I go with that? Right, over here. You wouldn't think, you know, when you buy one little pepper in the shops and it's so light that when you get a big basket they weigh so much. But they do, really heavy. Miles away from anywhere in the heart of the countryside, Florencio and his family for 5 months of the year farm as tenants a little area of land here, a little small holding, and among other things in rotation they grow pimentos, peppers. And so I'm helping them out. It's the end of the season actually, so these are the last pickings of the peppers.
Canasta! ¿Y el cubero? ¿Dónde está el cubero?
Whoops, I think I'm required. I've got to work, you know, when I come here. La 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 li di di. La 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 li di di.
La la España. La gente canta con amor. La la España.
Mucho trabajo, mate. Tell you. In fact, I think I'll have a little break there for a minute. They work very hard, these people. Florencio and his family are called the Pepper family in these parts because they grow the crop really so well. And like any good farmer, they grow them in rotation with other things. So this year it's peppers, next year tomatoes, next year potatoes. Then they have a year where the land is just empty and free, give it a rest. And after the pepper crop has finished, which is quite soon now, they'll let the sheep out over here, and the sheep will eat all the greenery so that nothing is wasted. One of the things that I didn't realise about peppers, because I'd never grown them before, was that green and red ones grow on the same plant. A red one is simply a green one that's well ripened. They're catching me up, aren't they? They're going to be yelling again fairly soon. Oh, they are heavy, so I'll keep going, I think. Gently does it. It's still quite early in the morning, but everyone's hard at work here. The ladies are out in the fields picking pimentos up until lunchtime. And Senor Florencio is going to go over now and make sure that fire's still going well. And he's going to start to prepare lunch. It's a bit of a reversal in roles compared with our country. Here we go again.
Estate quietecita.
Límpiate los mosquitos.
Ya tengo
pañuelo.
¿Pañuelo? Pues lo que echamos el maestro. Cuando se haya terminado el cuadro este.
A echar un poquito de agua.
While Senor Florencio was preparing lunch, I still had to work, of course. And the shouts for the basket, canasta, canasta, seemed to be coming fast and furious as the pepper family quickly picked the crop.
It doesn't really need me, I don't think, yet.
Oh. Chino.
I seem to have walked miles collecting the peppers. Backwards and forwards, was pretty hard work. I was glad lunchtime came, giving us all a well-earned break. The food looked really good.
Muy caliente, muy caliente está.
La comida. Oh, gracias.
Francia. ¿Y a comer?
Gracias. Mucho hambre.
Mucho hambre.
Sí, yeah. Me. Very hungry.
Come ahí. Tú come. No sé si te gustará a ti estos potajes.
Toma este tenedor, Carmen, dame la cuchara.
Venga, qué más da.
Señor, bendice estos alimentos que nos vamos a comer.
Hala, señor, señor.
I've got you like that.
Tú mete la mano ahí.
Put it on the old fork.
Mi tenedor no
Está bueno. Está bueno.
Ah, no le gusta.
Yo no puedo comerla aquí.
Está bueno.
It's great. When you've been out all day working away, it's great.
De verdad, no, si esto
me ha dado un pan a la Carmen. No te da Pascual un pan tierno. No te da un pan tierno, Pascual. Me gusta ir.
Oh, gracias. Very good. Muchas gracias, señor.
De nada.
Lunch was soon over, and we had to get back to the job. Senor Florencio's son took over the job of carrying the canasta, while I went to help Angel, who was cutting reeds from a nearby stream. They're used to make a temporary shelter for the peppers until the lorry arrives from Madrid to collect them for market.
All right, off we go then.
Okay. That should keep them nice and dry. Los perros, sí?
Sí.
Ah, very nice. Nombre?
Pipi.
Pipi. Pipi, should we take him for a walk, yeah? During the 5 months of the summer when Angel and his family are working the land, he doesn't have to go to school. But when they go back to the village next month for the rest of the year, he's got to go to school and you won't be able to go hunting. Cazar?
Sí.
Okay. Go on then. Go on then. Go on. Here, come on. Go on. They're great, aren't they? Buenos perros.
Sí.
Sí.
After that optimistic hunting expedition with Angel's two young greyhounds, it was time for Senor Florencio and his family to finish their normal hard day's work and make their way back to the village.